Welcome everybody for Pencrest Boys Soccer Senior Night. Like to thank everybody coming out. And also before we start, like to congratulate the JV on a nice victory today. So give it up. Tonight we are recognizing the seniors that are gonna play for us tonight and contribute to the Pencrest Boys Soccer Team. Pardon my voice, it's a little off. Our first senior, Sam Brown, number 15, he's coming with the flowers. Sam Brown's been a player at Pencrest High School Boys Soccer for 4 years as a starting varsity player. He is being escorted by his parents, Debbie Santa Brown and Mike Brown. The accomplishment and highlight for Sam is scoring an overtime goal against Avengrove. For college, Sam committed his junior year to Loyola University, Maryland to play Division I soccer. He is currently undecided in his college major. We'd like to thank the coaches for all they've done for him over the last 4 years. He also would love to thank his parents for always supporting him, taking him to all soccer events, and also thank him. He wants to thank them for pushing him to be a better player and a better person. He loves you guys. That's Sam Brown. Our next senior is Neil Carney. He has been a player with Pencrest High School Boys Soccer for 4 years, 1 year on JV and 3 years on varsity. He's being escorted by his parents, Neil and Sue Carney. Some accomplishments and highlights include scoring a banger goal his freshman year from 20 yards out against Penwood on JV and getting, I don't know if this is really a highlight, getting knocked out under the lights last year during senior night for his first concussion. You can't forget earning the name Corn Dog from former teammate Drew Hanna. Neil plans to pursue a career in biochemistry to enter the field of exercise physiology so he may work with and better athletes. He'd like to thank the coaches for their support. Neil would also like to thank both his mom and dad for always being there for him since he started his soccer career and getting him to and from every practice and every game. Thanks for always having the confidence in him and his abilities and always keeping his head up. He loves you guys. That's Neil Corn. Our next senior is James Dean. He's been a player with Pencrest Boys Soccer for 4 years, 2 years on the JV and 2 years on the varsity. He's being escorted by his parents, Jill and Jeff Dean. A highlight and accomplishment for James was four huge, as he liked to say, huge goal line saves as a defender, not a goalie. James plans on going to college for business and playing Division III soccer. He'd like to thank the coaches for all their work over the years. And he'd like to thank his mom and dad for supporting him for playing soccer since kindergarten. James is very excited to see where life takes him even after college, but he's so thankful for all the memories that both his parents have given him. And James is thankful for both of his parents for taking care of him. That's James Dean. Our next senior is Christian Evans. He has been a player at Pencrest High School Boys for 4 years, 1 year on JV and 3 years on varsity as a starter. He has also had the distinct average of one goal for each of his 1, 2, and 3 varsity seasons. So that's 3 goals. Yes, I added that one for you, Christian. Christian is being escorted by his parents, Lorraine and Jeff Evans. Some accomplishments and highlights are making it to the playoffs his sophomore year, and more importantly for him, pool volleyball at Mike's after preseason. Christian plans to go to college to study engineering. He'd like to thank his coaches for all the work that they put in, and he'd especially like to thank his mom and dad for being there through the years, for giving him money for Pinocchio's all you can eat every day after practice. That's Christian Evans. Our next senior is goalkeeper Patrick Hughes. Patrick has been a player with Pencrest Boys Soccer for 4 years, 1 year on JV and 3 years on varsity. He's being escorted by his parents, Alice and Josh Hughes. Some accomplishments and highlights have been starting on JV his freshman year and being able to hang with his boys every day. Pat plans to go to college and hopefully continue his soccer career. He'd like to thank the coaches for the work that they've had for him over the past 4 years. I'd also like to thank his mom and dad for making sure he always was where he needed to be, even taking days off of work just to see him play. As he says, you guys mean the world to me, and I'd be nowhere without you two. That's Patrick Hughes. Our next senior is Mike Iannucci. He's been part of the Pencrest Boys Soccer Program for 4 years, 1 year on JV and 3 years on varsity. He's being escorted by his parents, Terry and Mike Iannucci. Some of the accomplishments have been being a starter and scoring a goal as a defender. Mike plans to go to college and hopes to play soccer either Division III or club. He'd like to thank all the coaches for the work over the last 4 years as well. He'd also like to thank his parents for his support over the last 13 years or so of my soccer career, or his soccer career, I should say. It has been an amazing adventure, and he's so happy for all the memories that have come along with it. Mike can't wait to see where college takes him with his sports career, and maybe you'll even get to see him play a little while longer. Thanks, and love you guys so much. That's Mike Iannucci. Our next senior is Shay Morgan. Shay has been part of the program for 4 years, all four as a varsity starter. Shay is being escorted by his mom, Colette Morgan. The accomplishment of Shay is dishing out the sauce during practice. Don't ask me for the recipe, ask him. Shay's plans after high school is just to be mad rich. Thanks to the coaches for working with him all 4 years, and special thanks to his mom. He loves you. That's Shay Morgan. Yes, I think that is a major in college, to be mad rich. We'll check that out later. Our next senior is Freddie Potts. He has been part of the Pencrest Boys Soccer Program for 4 years, 1 year as a JV player and 2 years as a varsity player. Freddie is being escorted by his parents, Karen and Fred Potts. Some of the highlights and accomplishments for him have been being voted varsity tri-captain this year and JV captain his sophomore year. Freddie plans to major in early childhood education after high school. He'd like to thank the coaches for their guidance over the years. He also really wants to say thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything you've done for me and that he loves you. Yes, all in all. That's Freddie Potts. Our next senior is Seamus Scanlon. He's been player on the Pencrest Boys Soccer team for 4 years, three of those as a varsity player. Seamus is being escorted by his parents, Sue and Tom Scanlon. A major highlight and accomplishment was making the playoffs his sophomore year. Even though his college hasn't been chosen yet, Seamus plans to major in business and probably support Shay making mad money. Thank you to all the coaches for teaching him over the 4 years, and thank you so much to my parents for the support all the way through high school. That's Seamus Scanlon. Our next senior is Evan Wildermuth. He has been a player for Pencrest for 4 years, 1 year on JV and 2 years on varsity. Evan is being escorted by his parents, Carolyn and Don Wildermuth. Some highlights and accomplishments for him have been making a goal against Springfield this season and scoring a hat trick against Sun Valley his sophomore year. As of now, Evan is undecided about his college and major, but he'd like to thank his coaches for their support over all the years. He'd love to thank his mom and dad for teaching him never to give up and believing in him when he did not himself. He'd also like to thank him for always taking him to all the practices, games, and trials. And finally, he said, because of you, I know I can do anything I set my mind to. You two are amazing and inspiring. Thank you. That's Evan. Literally. And our final senior tonight is Sean Wilmot. He has been involved in Pencrest soccer for 4 years, 2 years being on JV, and this year he is the varsity manager. Sean's parents, Claire and Richard Wilmot, cannot be here tonight, so Sean's brother, Kieran, has stepped up to escort Sean. Some highlights and accomplishments for Sean are scoring the winning goal of sophomore year during the senior night JV game and helping and supporting his friends and teammates. Sean has also survived 13 years of the Rose Tree Soccer Club intramural travel program. He'd like to say, thanks, Coach Potts. Sean plans to go to college and get an education that will guide him onto bigger and better things. He'd like to thank all the coaches throughout all those years. And he said he's sorry that his parents couldn't be here tonight, but he appreciates all the time, effort, and taxi service they have provided for him over the years. He also liked to warn us, I think. He didn't say warn, but he'd like to say he has two more up-and-coming seniors in the family, so they will get their do-over. Everyone, these are the seniors of 2016 Pencrest Boys Soccer. Thank you all for coming out. Let's try to get the W tonight against Upper Darby.
Yeah. Good evening. Welcome to Pencrest High School for tonight's senior night varsity boys soccer match between the visiting Upper Darby Royals and your Pencrest Lions. Starting lineups for the Royals: Muhammad Kamara, Jason Castro Loja, Oscar Cerrone, Scott Devlin, Ryan Dutdia, O'Shane Higgins, Daniel Lista, Sar Pessima, Michael Peters, Dan Willie, and John Yamoa. Starting lineups for the Pencrest Lions: senior goalie Pat Hughes, senior number 6 Seamus Scanlon, senior number 7 Christian Evans, senior number 8 Neil Carney, senior number 9 Evan Wildermuth, senior number 10 Shay Morgan, senior number 11 Mike Iannucci, senior number 15 Sam Brown, senior number 16 Fred Potts, sophomore number 17 Max Brown, senior number 20 James Dean. Lions are coached by Paul Norris, Greg Havel, Kurt Nosek, and Jeff Kyle. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you at this time to please rise. Gentlemen, please take off your hats. Before we do our anthem, the Upper Darby community lost not only an alumni this season, but also a coach, Coach Larry Flood. Pencrest would like to recognize all the coach's accomplishments and ask you for a moment of silence in his honor. Thank you. Now, singing our national anthem, senior Giacomo Fasano.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Giacomo Fasano.
I'm fine talking about the Flyers.
we can get started, we'd like to also honor, real quick, the Upper Darby seniors, Muhammad Kamara, Jason Castro-Loha, Oscar Cerrone, Scott Devlin, Ryan Dia, Carl Kamanusa, Daniel Lista, David Lista, Chris Anawuchi, Rohani Pitter, Rojani, help me out here guys, thank you, Eric Sinchi, Daniel Willie, and John Yamoa. Congratulations to those seniors. Just a reminder, the snack bar is open, located behind the home bleachers, and the bathrooms are located to your left on the field level below the white building. Once again, bathrooms are located to your left on the field level below the white building.
Royals goal scored by Mohamed Kamara.
Thank you. Good job, bro!
have 50-50 tickets up here, top of the bleachers. $1 for one, $6 for five. Anybody interested getting going once, twice? Anybody needs 50-50 tickets right over here. $5 for six. One for one, five for six, not six for five. And you're looking at an extra ticket there. You'll cover the cost of homecoming dance. Get a ticket, and I'll cover the cost for the homecoming dance if you win. Okay.
Thank you.
down the field. If you can clear the field, please, we can get started with the second half. Thank you. Let's hear it for both teams as we start the second half. Let's hear it for both teams as we start the second half. There we go. As bad as the kids are in school. My gosh. Thank you. Let's hear it for our ball boys, Josh and Connor. A big thank you to you two tonight running the ball. Thank you, guys. $50.50 for tonight, $72.50 to get your tickets. $72.50 for the 50-50. 5033-790. You can collect your money at the snack bar. 5033-790. And on the back it says A. Colello. What it looks like.
Come on, white pressure!
chance for this 50-50. If they don't collect right now, we're going to go to another one. It's 5033790. Anyone? It's 5033790. Going once. Going twice. Gone. All right, new ticket. 50-50, new ticket. Hopefully you didn't pair them up. 5033865. 5033865 just won $72.50. Congratulations.
Lions goal scored by number 12, Alex Budazin. scored by number 10, senior Shay Morgan.